Hi, I'm Greg. I'm 25. I'm a writer. I'm here this morning on the motorway in the rain and the wet. This is the only way that we think we can get Boris to get on with the job and sort out fuel poverty.